Hey everyone, Crazy Toys here. My name is Gunnar and today we have a Star Wars special. Yeah, we have a Star Wars Kinder Surprise Egg, we have a Star Wars Chupa Chups and we also have an orange plastic Star Wars egg. So, let's find out what we get. Yeah, today we have a little bit help. As you probably noticed, today Yoda is with us. And together we will open all of these surprise eggs. So let's start with the Kinder Surprise Egg. And I really hope that we get an awesome toy. So wish me luck. Oh, what's this? I always thought that there is a little Star Wars character inside. A little Star Wars figure. However, I think we got something else. Here we have a sticker. Okay. And it almost looks like, I don't know, like some kind of keychain. A little hanger, a little keychain. Yeah, it's interesting. However, I'm a little bit disappointed today. Well, let's put it together anyway. And after that, we still have the Chupa Chups and the other surprise egg. Yeah, I really thought that there's always a little Star Wars character or something like this. Not a boring keychain. At least a couple of days ago in another video we opened lots of these Kinder Surprise Egg Star Wars edition and we always got a little Star Wars toy. Well, okay, here we have a sticker and I think this is the only thing that makes it a Star Wars keychain. Okay, looks like Darth Vader, which is pretty nice, okay. However, I don't really like it. So sometimes you get lucky and you get an awesome toy and sometimes you're not so lucky and you find a toy which is not so cool. What about you guys? Have you made similar experience? Have you ever had a blind bag or a surprise egg with a toy you quite didn't like? If so, let me know in the comments. I'm really curious about your experience. And the meanwhile, I will go on with this Chupa Chups. Yeah, and I think that there are lots of different Chupa Chups Star Wars toys inside these Chupa Chups. At least I think there's this one toy inside. So let's see what we get this time. Hopefully something better than we found in the Kinder Surprise Egg. And of course we got the lollipop, which is super cool. You always find these inside these Chupa Chups. And yeah, okay, let me see. Here we have a little flyer. Well, it's nice. However, let's go on. Yeah, not really interesting. And here we have our toy and it looks like the character from Star Wars inside the bag, so we need my scissors of course. And let's see, yeah, looks like a character from Star Wars. I don't know the name. So if you know the name of this one, let me know in the comments below. You probably know that I watched or I saw all the Star Wars movies a long time ago, so I forgot some of the names. So if you know the name of the character, let me know in the comments. And so meanwhile, we will go on with the next surprise egg. Here we have an orange Star Wars egg. Let's see what's hiding inside. Okay, sometimes, as always, it's a little bit difficult to open these eggs. And let's see. Okay, here is our flyer. Yeah, there are lots of different toys you can find inside these eggs. Some stickers, some keychains, a notebook and so on. Well, okay. Here we have a magnet. Yeah, you can put these kind of magnets, for example, on your refrigerator or something like this. And look, there's Yoda. Okay, and we have stickers. Yeah, some super cool Star Wars stickers, which is also cool. And yeah, some candy as always. So guys, what was your favorite surprise egg for today? Let me know in the comments below. I think this magnet is my favorite toy for today, but what about you? And if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe to Crazy Toys so we can meet again and unbox even more surprise eggs, blind bags and toys. So see you next time. Bye bye.